Coventry completely exposed. The Wolves. 13 minutes into this first half, and it's an unlucky 13th minute for the Wolves as Willie Carr knocks in the goal against the club who were going to buy him. Alderson had the first poke at it, came up off box, high in the air, might have gone over the bar, but there was Carr waiting underneath and nodded into the empty net. Larry Lloyd. Craven. Looked like a foul by Munro, but he's allowed to go. Bailey. Powell. Kindon. Should knock it in for Powell. Didn't quite come with a kid. Barry Powell scored his first ever league goal for Wolves back end of last season in a 3-0 win for Wolves against Coventry at Molineux. And scored 5 league goals since those days. So a corner, Wagstaff, the second corner. They're level in corners now. But Wolves behind on goals. Wagstaff. Kindon got a touch.
And there is Kindon stabbing the winner and cross the man. But they're all hammering at. Larry Lloyd having a right go across as Kindon equalises. Well, there's a tragedy for Coventry. 24 minutes of the first half. First half gone. Kindon equalises. Ramsbottom stunned. Wagstaff corner floating over. Kindon got a touch. Cross had the ball. Thought that another Coventry man was coming to play it. Walked away and left it. Kindon stuck it in.
Powell, Wagstaff. Against Oakey. Powell couldn't get there. Hutchison then for Coventry. Oakey. Steen going down the right touchline. Ball cannoning off John McCall to the corner. Willie Carr will go over to take it. Wolves leave John Richards up in the centre circle, but to bring everybody else back into the box. Steen right smack in the middle of the goals. Carr's corner. Lloyd jumping, Kindon with him, Alderson, Craven stretched for Carr again. That's Lloyd, that's a goal, it's 2-1. And again, very much a set-piece move as it turns out, and they gather around Larry Lloyd. That's his third goal of the season. Sorry, his sixth goal of the season, and Larry Lloyd's a happy fella.